What is the territorial problem? The territorial problem is this. The ability to build two viable states in this narrow strip between the Jordan River and the Mediterranean Sea is probably not possible. It's not possible because there is too little land and too many other problems. And the main problem, we could see it in Gaza. What is the situation in Gaza? Gaza Strip is one of the smallest and the most crowded places in the world. We're talking about the area of about 1.5 million people, not the area, the population of 1.5 million people who live in 360 square kilometers, which is extremely crowded and dense place. This Palestinian population would be 2.4 million people in the year 2020, only 12 years from now. Does anyone really believe that those 2.4 million Palestinians who will live in Gaza in the year 2020 will be so happy in Gaza and focus all their attention on their well-being and their economy and their culture, so there will be a very satisfied population there, and Israel and Palestinians can live side by side peacefully? Suppose today we sign peace agreement with the Palestinians. Does it make the people in Gaza suddenly happy? Does it give them the minimum that is needed for a reasonable, viable economic life? There is so little space in Gaza that you can you can not invest in anything. You cannot build any infrastructure because there is no land for infrastructure. For example, if you want to build a seaport in Gaza, you cannot do it. Why you cannot do it? Suppose you find a place along the very narrow shore of Gaza, but a big seaport in Gaza will have a terrible influence, environmental influence, on the Israeli coast. So from the Israeli point of view, it is unbearable, not because of security problems, but because of environmental problems. So Gaza cannot be part of a viable state. So Gaza should be much larger. So what can we do? There is a principle that is agreed, that as part of the two-state solution, there will be a swap between Israelis and Palestinians. Israel needs much more land in the West Bank. We'll talk about that in a moment. The 67 line is unacceptable from the Israel point of view. And I'll talk about that in a moment. But also the Palestinians cannot live in Gaza. So why can't we have a multilateral swaps between the countries? Israel, Jordan, Palestine and Egypt. Let's talk about Egypt in this regard. If we increase Gaza and make Gaza double or triple from its original size today, or the expense of the Egyptians today, we have to add to Gaza something like 400, 500, 600, let's say 600 square kilometers. These 600 square kilometers that could be 20 kilometers along the coast and another 30 kilometers to the south, gives suddenly Gaza the space that is needed in order to build a new city of 1 million people. It is needed in order to build a real seaport, to build a real airport, and to create Israeli needs in the West Bank. If we forget what I said, and we return again to the square one, the two-state solution, according to this two-state solution, to the best way that I can imagine these details of this possible solution, Israel will have to evacuate from the West Bank something like 100,000 people. 100,000 people. I make a statement here. The state of Israel cannot bear it, period. It is not possible because of many reasons. Only the economic price of such a move is about $30 billion. $30 billion that Israel will have to spend in, let's say, 3 or 4 years in order to accomplish something like this. It is above the capability of the state. Not to mention so many other, I would say, from social problems to security problems. So there is a need for Israel for much more land. This 600 square kilometers that the Palestinians will get in Gaza, Israel will give to Egypt, But in equivalent terms in the West Bank, this is about 12% of the West Bank. 12% of the West Bank is the minimum that can give Israel the real vital, can secure the real vital interest of the state of Israel. Now, the bottom line, no one loses anything. Neither Egypt, nor the Palestinians, nor Israel. But we bring to the table another player in order to be able to divide this very small pie in a much more reasonable way. So if you take this approach, you don't solve many other problems, but you can solve at least one significant problem, which is the territorial dimension.